Dear students, let's start with the topic of alternating current. We already discussed about direct current and the circuits related to direct current in detail in the topic of current electricity. Now, we'll study about how alternating current affects the different kind of circuit and the circuit parameters. The very first thing is, what is an alternating current? We can simply define as, it is a current which periodically changes direction is called an alternating current, or it is abbreviated as AC. A simple time function of current we can define, like say a current flows at a constant value I naught up to a time, and then it reverses to a value minus I naught and it carries over for the same time. Say this time is T by 2, this time is T, and then again for a time T by 2, that is up to 3T by 2, it is constant to I naught, and then it is again constant at minus I naught up to time 2T, and so on. So this can be considered as an alternating current, because in this situation we can see, for one cycle, that is from 0 to T, current changes its direction, and then from again T to 2T, the current changes direction after half cycle. This is specific type of current waveform, as the waveform is becoming like a square or a rectangle. This is called square wave alternating current. Similarly, another kind of alternating current we can define as, if current linearly increases with time up to a time, say T by 2, and then it decreases up to a time T, and then up to 3T by 2, and then up to time T it increases, and the cycle is up to 2T, and then the cycle is repeated like this. Here we can see, this is again an alternating current with a cycle period 2T. In the situation, half cycle lasts for a time T, and here T by 2 is the quarter cycle of this alternating current. As the current oscillates between I naught and minus I naught, here we can define, due to the shape of waveform, this is termed as triangular wave AC. Similarly, we can also have a sinusoidal function for variation of current. It could be like this. If say it is represented by a sinusoidal function, then we can see, in case of a sine curve, if a current is oscillating between I naught and minus I naught, here the function I can be written as I naught sine of omega t, and this T by 2, this T, and then this 3T by 2, and so on. The cycle period is T, as the current varies with the sinusoidal function of time. This is termed as sinusoidal AC. There can be many different types of alternating currents we can define. These are some standard waveforms which I have taken for example. And even it is not necessary that the current in positive half cycle and negative cycle should be equal. These are all symmetric waveform, even if the currents are non-symmetric, but the current is changing its direction after a particular cycle, or in a cycle it changes direction. This can be considered as AC, but that will be non-symmetric AC.